remains of the Earth.
Sudan has now become the epicenter of a collision between America and China.
It's the money that steals everything. Blame God.
People see this as something freakish, something out of the ordinary, something bizarre.
He knew right where to hit us. Our soft spot, art, the money.
And it fulfill all your desires.